Magic 105.5, playing the greatest hits of all time. I like that record. Neil Diamond and Cracklin' Rosie at Magic. Thanks for hanging out across the planet on Live 365. It is Thursday, 8:32. I want to talk about the Willowdale in the 70s Facebook group. Man, Howie Kluger, my main man. This guy is just incredible. It got a lot of good stuff going on the page. We talked about it last week. The group's got about 12,000 members and made up of people who grew up in Willowdale, Ontario, which is a suburb of Toronto for all you folks who are listening south of the border. I lived there, I mean, from, what was it, like 1976 until 96. It's just a blast. So Howie and Kirsten Ness are the administrators of the group. They've put together a group that's absolutely fantastic. There's so much going on this page. So if you haven't had a chance to check it out and you live in Willowdale, you got to do it. Or here's what they do. Right now, there's roll call. Like, tell me what high school you went to. How long did you go there? And you can put stuff up like that. And there's all kinds of really cool stuff. Restaurants. They actually had a thing up there about Newton Brook Bowlerama. So I was probably a 10-year-old kid. And I actually bowled at Newton Brook Bowlerama. I was in a Saturday morning league, and then I graduated. I guess that was really cool, at least I thought it was, until I was about 13, 14. I was on a Friday night league, and it was a blast. There was pictures of that and, you know, different intersections of that area, like, you know, parts of Willowdale, what it looked like in 1972 as what it looks like in 2020. It's just really cool stuff. So Howie's got some really good stuff going on there. So if you haven't had a chance, check it out. I know one of our listeners, Chris, in the Tri-Cities, now lives out in Kitchener-Waterloo, and he grew up around the Willowdale area, around the Willow Theater, and he actually posted something about the Willow Theater. I remember it was really, if you know Toronto, was on Yonge Street between Shepherd and Finch. So anyways, check it out. That's Willowdale in the 70s. We'll have a lot more coming up on that page and that whole group of people. Really good stuff. So if you want to find out a little bit more about it, you let me know. Randy's on the radio at gmail.com. I will hook you up. Once again, that is the Willowdale in the 70s group right here at Magic 105.5, where we play your greatest hits of all time.
The greatest hits of all time. Magic 105.
Break it off another hot explosive mix.
Let's take you back now to 1984. And remember these three? Siobhan Fahey and her friends from Bananarama. Here's Cruel Summer in the Magic City on Meth 105, playing the greatest hits of all time.